A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke.
Kingdom of God has come near to you.